Welcome back to my new video, and today I'm gonna show you guys my new project, which is called Automatic Car Wiper. And as you guys can see, this project is powered by an Arduino Uno, and the Arduino Uno is connected to a 9V battery, and the Arduino Uno is connected to two servos, and it's connected to a raindrop sensor. So to be specific, if one of the droplets hit the raindrop sensor, two of the servos will turn from 0 degrees to 90 degrees simultaneously. So let me take this spray and if I spray the droplets to the raindrop sensor, the two servos will turn from 0 to 90 degrees, as you can see. And if I wipe the droplets away, the servos will stop. So this is my project, and please comment down below if it's nice or not nice. And thank you for watching this video, and please subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video.